Hello and welcome to an all new Ardawen tries. God, I'm not looking forward to this one. Some of you might have seen on my Twitter and my Facebook. I got something weird from Japan that I did not know what the hell it was and what I had to do with for who hasn't seen it, this is the picture. I know, right? I was probably thinking the same thing. As you would have when you saw the picture. And after some waiting, I got the video and it only got me scared. And we'll get to that one later because it's something else. We have to close with that because, yeah. But we have, of course, always there are at least two things in our Japanese envelope, and this time it's a candy with a grape flavored gel in it, according to the description. And I'm actually thinking that this probably might taste good. So let's try it. So let's open it up here. Nice little separate things. So let me see if I can get it for the camera. As you can see, there is definitely some gel-like substance inside this candy. So, here we go. So the inside, I think it's the inside of the candy, is really really hard. Actually, that's something that makes it less desirable to me because the taste is actually quite good, but you really have to have a strong, a really strong set of jaws to bite this down. So puccho or whatever it's called, quite good. That only makes me more scared for this one. This is the fear, the outside packaging of the feared candy I got. So as you can see on the back side, there is a whole description on the light is probably reflecting too much, but how to make it. And I could see that was something with water, but I had no idea how much water exactly. And but really, I'm kind of not really scared, of course, but I'm a little bit scared to try this because it looks so bad on the video. It looks so bad. So I'm actually going to make it in front of the camera, so while we're doing that, I'll turn the camera down a little bit, so before and did, and then I will be right back for the making of the strange candy that I'm really, really fearing right now. So, see you in a while. So, well, you can see my face right now. It's probably for the best, believe me. Just in case, I brought my good friend, Mr. Bucket. You never know what might happen when I try it. So, from what I understood from the video, and it wasn't that hard to understand, but I need 4 things of water from this measuring cup. There. And then I need this little baddie. Let me see. I can't get it open, so let's just grab some scissors if I see them. Yes, there they are. Oh, do. No. So, this was turning some green soup. But believe me, it gets worse. And how it gets worse? Well, we grab our measuring cup again. And take 1 of this, and then we take this bag. Let's grab the scissors straight away this time. So this is, and it's already happening. This is turning into a pasta, into a paste. Oh god, it looks even worse in real life than some video. I can tell you that. Okay. Then we grab our little straw. And we bend it into a hook. There we go. Come and take this. Now you're going to witness something extraordinary. Okay, here it goes. So and then it gets better. Yes, because you're supposed to dip it in here. And then it breaks off. Isn't that wonderful? It breaks off. So let's just eat it with a fork. So, one moment, guys. There we are. So, this is what we're going to eat. Oh, the textures. Oh, I wish I didn't do that. Okay. Well, I love you guys. If I don't survive this, please tell me. I love you guys. I don't want to. I really don't want to. Please, Mama. You know? Miss Brotherton, fuck it. I don't know if it's the paste or... It's actually, well, I'm amazed. This tastes good. This is really good. I don't think I would buy it again. But, hell, I'm taking another one. I don't think I would buy it. But, it's definitely something worth a try. So if you're ever come across it in Japan or something else, remember this one. It's called, I'm gonna look it up for you. Gummy Tsuret. Gummy Tsuret. You should try it sometimes. It's amazing. It's it's wow. I really thought that I would die or something. Not really, of course, but yeah, it's people were begging me to not to eat it, but it's good. It's really good. Okay. So far, my little video about these two candies. I see you guys soon. Have a happy Easter and for what is still worth. And I see you in the Aaaand. Ardawen tribes.